yards of total offense. Staggering 350 yards below its season average.
Butkus Award finalist Mark Simoneau turned in one of his best performances ever, earning Big 12 Player of the Week honors with 12 tackles, including 4 tackles for loss and 2 sacks.
Third and 9, trips to the near side, Machete back to throw, gets hit, goes down, Ben Leber fires through there, actually Simoneau fires through there for Kansas State and knocks him down for Simoneau, it's his fifth sack. Gage turns, play action fake, rolls the pocket to the near side, being chased by Leber, he's pulled down by Ben Leber. Leber's second sack of the year, back at 1. They turn and hand it off to Ricky Williams, Kelly catches him in the backfield and throws him down for a huge loss.